when you get good at this, you know that this exercise can actually make some kind of runs. Let's say you have a music, a song that was playing, and you have a lot of measures to hold. Instead of holding it for, you can do a scale. You see how nice it sounds? But you want to make sure when you start the lowest, you want to play the softest.